I want to show you this old train bridge here today. It goes over at railroad tracks. Neat old wooden structure. I know they're slowly taking these out. This is one of the few that are left, I think, around the county here. I'm not 100% on that. Sure, it holds a lot of memories for the people who have lived around the area. It's pretty sound. I know when you go over, you think you're gonna fall through it, but actually it's pretty sturdy. I know they keep it up quite a bit. Show you the weight down here, weight restrictions. Bridge weight limit in tons. I think we're gonna get lucky today. I got a train coming. Show the underneath. Got a large post. Not sure how old this is. I'm guessing probably 100 years. Got a train coming. It's like about maybe 2 miles away. Just a beautiful day out today. I don't know how long this bridge will be here, but things change pretty quick nowadays. Hope it stays around for a long time. Not sure what railroad line this is. Put that camera down here. on the end here, the end of my video. Train tracks run through a lot of smaller towns in the area. It's pretty neat seeing these old bridges. Just wanted to show you this before it's gone. So thanks for watching. Have a great day or evening.